जो
आप किसानों के बारे में माननीय अनिल देसाई जी, माननीय मंत्री, माननीय ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर ने रिप्लाई नाउ
सर। Let me take this opportunity to thank all the speakers who have spoken in support of the bill. While there are members who do not want to support, I am still willing to hear them, and their inputs will be definitely thought about. But unfortunately, they seem to be talking about issues on which the concerned ministers are willing to speak. Whether it is the farmers' issue or Minister Narendra Tomar has always said, I am willing to talk. Now to raise it here when the minister is waiting for them to sit and discuss just shows that they are not interested in solutions. They want only to raise the issue here as an excuse for not participating or allowing other members to participate in the discussion, which is really a sad day for us, because when the minister is waiting for the talks and members want discussion here, they are not willing to have the discussion go on. However, I want to say that this bill, sir, is going to be very, very in support of the small depositors, depositors who are waiting for solution to be given to them. I will name some of the banks, and I'm sure some of the opposition leaders will understand that we are servicing their cause, the cause that they brought to us. Example, how many from the opposition have not met me on the PMC Bank? PMC Bank depositors will be benefited by this bill. Haven't they spoken about it? Haven't so they spoken about
so
it?
Only in order. If the house is in order, then only I will allow.
Please.
If the house is in order, bail me khada hokar, bail me khada hokar, mani sadasya samna kara the. Please go back to your seat.
Please. Sir, the other thing, sir, they have been, after tabling this bill, a lot of members have asked this question saying, will it apply to those cooperative banks which have already come under stress, where Reserve Bank of India has put some conditions, will it apply to all of them? I want to say that there are about 23 such banks. I'll name a few of them. Guru Raghavendra Sahakara Bank, Niyamita,
Rupi
Cooperative Bank.
If all of them sit, then I will only order.
Rupi Cooperative Bank, People's Cooperative Bank, Kanpur, and so on. 23 such cooperative banks which were declared.
अगर सारे सदस्य अपनी जगह जाते हैं, बैठते अपनी सीट पर, तो मैं पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर देने को तैयार हूं। आप जानते हैं पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर तभी संभव है जब हाउस ऑर्डर में हो। सभी माननीय सदस्य अपनी सीटों पर जाएं, बैठे, मैं पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर दूंगा। सभी माननीय सदस्य बेल में जो खड़े हैं अपनी सीट पर जाए। प्लीज सभी आप अपने सीट पर जाए, मैं पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर दूंगा।
This is a very important bill which will benefit small depositors who have been waiting for a very long time. Modi Sarkar increased the insurance from 1 to 5 lakhs. We want to give it to the depositors. By not cooperating, by not participating, they are denying depositors and small cooperative banks of their insurance. The blame should be on the opposition for not allowing small cooperative banks, depositors to get the bank. PMC is a classic example. They have been waiting. Many depositors have died.
Please go back to your seat. You cannot dictate the chair. Please go back to your seat. You are not supposed to intervene. You cannot order the chair. Please go back to your seats, honorable members. I will give point of order. Honorable Minister, point of order.
Yes, sir.
Please.
Refer to rule 238(2). A member when speaking shall not make a personal charge against someone. Sir, when the members were speaking on the bill, when they spoke beyond the bill, you didn't permit them. But now accusations have been leveled against the members of this parliament. Yes. Whatever they want to speak on a bill, they can. But it cannot be dictated by the treasury managers like that. You have to speak this and that. And raising allegations against a member cannot be. This happened yesterday also, today also. So the members are protesting in a democratic way. And because of that, they are also being suspended. Sir, what we say, sir, if any remarks have been made against the members of the opposition, that has to be expunged.
Mani Tiruchi Shivaji, you are a very senior member. You are a very senior member. Yeah. I allowed your point of order. In spite of that, when the house is not order, I allowed. But let me come back. 240 के तहत आप दूसरा कोई बोला तो आप जाकर डिस्टर्बेंस करेंगे, जेल में आएंगे, हंगामा करेंगे.
It's
not proper. And whatever you are telling, it will be examined.
I'm
not going into it.
My point
it will be taken. You have already made your point of order.
The minister, the reply should have been only with regard to the bill, not about the members.
I have already told you that it will be examined. It will be examined for both sides. All sides should honor this. All sides. Honorable Minister.
Sir, therefore, because of the interest of the small depositors, will have to be kept in mind, for whom Prime Minister Modi has increased the insurance amount from 1 lakh to 5 lakhs, and within 90 days of the moratorium being deployed, and also for all those who are already under stress, this money will be available. And therefore, I want this House to consider this bill and pass it.
Thank you. The question is that the deposit insurance.